Was I just crushed out of existence? Like, I'm really confused. I'm gonna go back and get revenge on that one guy who was just like, no, I'm just gonna sit here and shoot at you all day. Yes, angry birds are angry. I'll ask you, I don't give a shit. Care. Oh, no, I do care. Ask you. Ooh. Okay. Oh, both those guys are dead. Lovely. Fucking awesome. Oh, no. That awkward moment when you're just waiting for your stamina to regen and it's just... Oh, there totally was a path. Oh, now I'm just dumb. What have I done? There's only regret in my heart. Oh, there's no way up either. Okay. Let's do something dumb. Oh, okay. I don't know why I even try sometimes. Like, that was just dumb. It'd be faster if I went from the place where I killed Amelia. Kind of funny how I go from fighting bosses and it's like, oh yeah, I can totally do this to fighting enemy, like just the regular enemies, and I'm just sitting there going like, I hate every second of this. Was it the Temple of the Good Chalice? I don't remember. Damn it. Temporary shifts wait to make deflections of attacks easier. Unless it's up here? No. Graveyard altar, Grand Cathedral. That's it. That's gotta be it. Oh shit! Where's the cat? Okay. So, here's a question, and I don't really expect an answer to it, but when your religious, like, as an outsider coming in, and if I see that they're worshiping something that looks like this, I'm one, gonna have some questions, and two, probably gonna slowly start running away from these people because they are clearly insane. Yeah, you're gonna turn around, and I'm just gonna try this way. What's the worst that could happen? Oh. Oh. I don't want to go any further. What's that? What are you? Are you a fern or? Okay, yeah, you're just a fern. Nothing sticking to the ceilings. Nothing there. Boop. Oh, what is that thing? Bloody hell. Oh, it's a forest. Is it a poison forest? Is there gonna be a swamp in here? Something stomping around. Okay, there's dog. Oh. Oh shit. Where's the other one? Where's the other one? Where's the other one? Okay, this is definitely, if I am not careful, those dogs are just gonna start chasing me down. Oh, you got glowy eyes. Oh, this isn't gonna be fun. Just it starts screeching and it's completely unnerving. It's like that one Cabela's hunting game where the wool where everything. Oh, where's you? That wolf moved and now I don't know where. Oh, it's looking right at me, isn't it? I hate this game.
Hi, kitty. Meow.
Kitty, kitty, kitty. Oh, you can see me from there, can you? Oh, Jesus. Just stand all in one place, boys. Oh my god. Beautiful. Oh! No, no, no. Oh, there's someone else shooting at me. Lovely. Bone marrow ash quakes. What's that? What the fuck was that? Okay, so there are jugs everywhere. Okay, so he just respawns. That's lovely. I want to go to bed. I'm getting too old for this. One, two. There's at least two. With. Bone marrow ash, cool. Thick cold blood. Thick cold blood, okay. Now what? Go up that way. Oh my god, I hate the sound of crunching leaves. I just keep thinking that there's something I'm forgetting in this place and it's gonna pop out and try and grab the werehound. Try and grab at my balls. You know, you don't have to be a dick. The next shooter. Okay. Hello. Charge, charge, charge. Oh. Beware of hunting, therefore remember strong foe. Don't give up. No mercy for foul spirits. Oh, a lamp! A lamp! Oh, I've never been so happy to see a lamp. Thing down here. That was funny. Like, just watching the dress dynamics just freak out for like a couple frames. That's funny. Oh, I love it when like cloth dynamics bug out, like just do the weirdest shit. And then I have to fix it. And then I hate life because it seems like all the older animators just don't give a fuck. And they're just like, oh, Fixed Team will handle it. And then oh, wow, it's a party down here. Everyone's having a good time, burning bodies. Oh, wow, you can move. Wow, you are fast. Bloodshot Eyeball. Oh, more Chalice Dungeon stuff. Nice. Thank God. Oh! You want to stop that, lady? Holy shit. Mm-hmm. Okay, I'm not getting anything useful out of you. Twin blood shards. Okay. Do you guys follow, or are you just gonna wait patiently? Okay, no, you're just gonna wait up there patiently for me. Beware of secret darkness awaits. Not currently operable. Well. Come on, there's gotta be more than him in here. Oh yeah, there's the dogs. Oh, there's everything. Thank you. too tense. I've got to calm down. I really shouldn't be progressing without... Oh, there's more? Oh, there's more. Joy. Oh, because of that item? I mean, barely. It was okay at best. I think I'm almost done after that. I should have... Fuck. Beware of bird. Did that... He totally just fell off the edge. Oh, wow. Like, every so often I'll s- Oh! Oh no. Oh no. How did I not see you? Holy shit. Oh no, the friendly bird- Ow, ow, ow. What is this? Oh, no, I don't want this. I don't want this. Oh, it's a shortcut. Is it a shortcut? Oh, yeah, it totally is. Cool. Okay. 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 I get it. Come out here. You know, beware of madman. Just getting all kinds of bone marrow ash. Use Terran Terrain. Yeah, no. Unless they weren't referring to that. Beware of ambush, beware of attacks from behind. Okay. 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 Well. Fine note. Thank you, sir. Behind you, fuck off. I don't like this place. I really don't like this place at all. Fear wheelchair. Beware of ambush. Oh, you're just right there. That's kind of cool. That's kind of really cool. Anyone else in here? It's almost midnight. I think I'm gonna call it a night.